It began, as always, with the desire for power. The need to conquer. The hunger to consume. Inevitably, this led to conflict. Humanity fought an endless battle against itself, until it was forced to unite against a power far greater than it had ever known. But even united, humanity left only destruction in its wake. Despite their best efforts at survival, the humans of Sierra continued to march blindly to their imminent doom, unaware that their misguided attempts at retaliation were only leading them ever closer to extinction. They had thought us crippled by their weapons of mass destruction. But to survive is to endure and prosper. And we have most certainly survived. Jacinto now stands as the last bastion of humanity, a final, desperate defense in the face of impossible odds. In a way, I pity them. But humanity, as always, brought this war upon itself.
Go.
Never ends.
They're getting bolder. Those gears were guarding Pomeroy Depot.
Damn, that's just down the road.
Exactly. They're moving deeper every day.
At least we got reinforcements.
Yeah, but for how much longer?
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. I need to check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix! Are you Sergeant Phoenix? Delta Squad? I'm your new trainee.
And green as grass by the looks of it. Time to train the Rook?
With the attacks at Pomeroy? Hell no, they need me on patrol, not training some jumpy kid.
Of course. I'll see you inside.
Private Ben Carmine, sir! Reporting for duty, sir!
Welcome to Jacinto, Private. Your first order is to guard this spot. You stay here until we get back from patrol.
But sir, there's nothing here to guard.
Sounds like a good first assignment to me. Stay put. We'll be back, kid. Anya, you still here?
Still here, Marcus. Tell Dom I may have a lead on his wife, but it doesn't look...
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on a Jango, but it doesn't look like she... I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
All right.
A very big step up from one.
Damn it! Kill these goddamn grubs.
Let's move.
Plus the shotgun on this game was a fucking cannon.
What are we looking at?
Locust Ridge. Follow me.
Locust got some serious sacks coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do
but
with courage.
The online just didn't like.
They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Got the best shotgun, but
what do you mean?
Maybe the light
the online for the game was
harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rustler. Okay, take position along these windows. I took the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah, well now we've got a power outage too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Here they come. Get ready!
Where's the power?
Almost there, Delta. You got it. The door should be open now.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say this guy's got?
Rust lung. Emotion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bombing. It's a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
They're trying to fall back! Keep hitting them! Keep hitting them!
This is Chamber 75. Can anyone verify what I'm saying here? We have Locusts inbound.
Thank you.
Control here, Delta. Locusts are outside of the hospital, taking position in the streets, requesting assistance.
Roger, Control. We're on it.
This is Centaur 2-3, establishing position outside of the hospital.
Where is Sucker?
Yeah!
Damn, Marcus, see that? Grub went face first in the salad.
I'm on him. This reaper ain't going anywhere.
Grubs, upstairs! Flank him!
Glow of locust blood in this light.
You got a sick mind, Ty.
The hell are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These skiers rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Reloading, sir. Still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta. Grab some cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there.
He's just standing there like, I ain't fucking moving. Meat Shield being from A to X, because half of the time you always want to roll instead, and obviously you die because of it, because it's obviously you're rolling towards someone.
Thank you.
never seen the Locust run like this. Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned? She fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead, or something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya. Delta out. Dom, you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. Right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day. For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place it can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde, but they survived and have returned stronger than ever. They've brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days, is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack. What I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live, and where they breed, and we will destroy them! This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy. This is the day that we correct the course of human history. This is the day we ensure our survival. So
Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go chump some bullets at them grubs.